All right, the next step, I want to put the muffler on. So, with the muffler, the gasket kit did come with this little gasket that we're going to put on the muffler right there. And I'm going to take my blue thread locker, put a little thread locker on the bolts here. Takes a 7/16 socket. Knock those up. Alright, the manual for the Tecumseh engine says that you need to tighten up this muffler to 100 foot-pounds, so we'll see if we're there. And we are. And we are. So, muffler is installed.